wasn't working, but on the air pole, we just lost our hook.
You lost your hook, but you didn't catch anything?
Nope.
Wait a minute, all right.
No, anything.
You gotta unhook it, so.
I caught a lot of weeds, though.
What'd you catch? No.
One time,
one
nibble.
Wow. Way
back there. You want to put these in the thing over there?
Put your life jackets up, Mike.
No fish, but he got weeds. No fish.
Nope. This is a very sour fish.
Angle, ready for one. Then go out
now. Now open it.
One, scare him.
Nope. Scare
him.
No,
no, no. No, you can't.
Mommy, what?
I
can't see the picture of what?
Of Ocean Point. On the video camera.
Mommy, I can't see the picture of what? You can't see the picture of what, Mommy?
You can't see anything from the video camera in broad sunlight. What, Matthew?
Mommy, I saw like little stuff. But not really tough. It's hard stuff because that's the rock. Mommy, I need to wee, but not.
What?
It's hiding.
Yeah?
I did a flip.
Okay, let's see.
I flipped underwater when I was under the water. You like to see the head in.
Anybody want to go swimming?
You don't want me birthday party at the birthday.
Yeah. Let me see your teeth, Matthew. Give me a big smile. You can't find it? Are you sure?
No.
Look some more.
It's not too high.
It's not inside. It would be in the plants, hon.
Found it.
You found it? Okay. There you go.
Go to
Maggie, Franklin. Franklin. Here's your buddy.
Mimic. You're stuck in my throat.
carry you the rest of the way up. You gotta. Woo-hoo. Did you cry when you hit the pool?
A little bit.
Yeah. That looks like it hurt. Looks like it took off half your knee.
Okay. I'll tell you what. One of you guys is here. Or somebody else.
Not quite.
So let's go on. Let's go. Oh, it's right there on his foot. That was nothing. No, it's not real.
Put your arm around it, Colleen. Put your heads together, Colleen. Yeah, put your heads together. Oh, you guys are so cute.
Hey, good one.
Right here, man.
You green one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Look how colorful yours is, Colleen.
No, this one is... Okay.
Hey, Matt. Which one's yours? Both of these? And who are you making this for?
Bunnies have red eyes.
Moa. And who's this for?
Moa.
Who's this for? You're going to have a lot of jewelry.
Moa.
It's from Moa. Can I help you open that?
You don't have to do it so tight, man.
Yeah. Okay. You want to open this or close it?
No, Flynn's going to do it anyways.
I can't make a lock in.
Colleen, what are you making?
I need a pencil.
A bracelet.
And what's
pretty.
Ryan making?
Is that for you or for who? Who's the bracelet for, Kyle?
I'm going to make a Moa.
For Moa.
Moa.
You're going to be decked out more.
Yes, you can hear me from a mile away.
Careful. And what are you making, Ryan?
Trying to make like a locket, but I can't do it.
Why not?
It's because I can't write with the thing.
Uh-oh. Well, don't try to write with it.
I need a puzzle.
You don't have to. I didn't say that. It's just an opportunity that you guys never...
I get into a fight with another lobster, or, you know, also, and when they get scared and they see themselves in danger and they shoot off their claws, they'll let right go of them just as an escape method.
That's what all the crab meat from town comes from. The title of our license is Lobster and Crabs. We keep these guys. We don't mess with them right now. Wait till the late fall, once the lobsters have shed and gone offshore, we get the bigger rock crabs. All the old ladies pick the crunch. What are you going to do? Put this on the end? You squeeze those handles together? Okay. Put more in there, like this. Let go of the handles and twist it this way. Just like that. You're natural.
Band on the end, squeeze on the claw. We used to use the wooden plugs or pegs. It used to go in the joint of the claw here. The retailer said the peg discolored the meat, so they offered us like 10 cents more a pound to switch these bands. It's been about
15 years now, I've been using them.
It's coming up. I've gotten hung up in it.
No.
I'm pinned right against the stern camera.
Oh, it's moving.
Thigh. Luckily, the captain right inside, so we backed right off and cut the line for rope.
Tippity, 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 tippity.
It's happened before, guys. It's been called over before. Careless.
You know the shell's not soft.
Terrorizing these children, you know.
Under the claws, you can see this bright orange color. This is a soft shell lobster. The hard shell has a black edge around the claw, a lot of scratches. We've had them shed in the trap before. If you look on their back, you'll see a green line. What happens is that line splits in half, they pull themselves out of their claws and pretty much walk out of their tail. It looks like you have two lobsters in the trap, the other one's just a shell. And right after they've shed, we call them jellies. You can stick your finger right through the shell and a rubber band just crushes them. And that's why they come in into the rocks and not shed. They do it in the spring and the summer. Over here in the fall, September through December is our big lobster time. That's when we catch most of our lobsters. But you can watch the buoys every day and move off.
Two weeks.
This one probably said two weeks ago. It's hard.
Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't take long. Sometimes they'll eat their old shell for calcium buildup to make their new shell harder. If this one makes it. That's pretty tempting. $600 fine for each one you bring in. That's a big measure.
Wow.
So that ruined my whole week. So I put this one back too.
All right, you guys want to throw them all over? Yeah, you've been waiting patiently, right?
Guys,
lobster comes up off the side, and she has eggs underneath her. What they'll do is we'll take a knife and notch out her tail. We'll cut a piece of her tail out in a V, and that way that lobster will be protected forever. She'll just keep on producing eggs.
He's drying
out. Big Tom.
She might do that?
She's good, isn't she?
We threw it back. Michael threw it in.
I'll
get you a straw. You want a big straw and some crab juices up?
No.
No?
Mommy, touch it.
Hey.
Colleen, you want to touch it?
A big straw.
Oh, no. No.
It can't hurt you.
Thank you.
Your tummies, get your tummies out. Get your tummies real good. Okay, okay, listen carefully, man. This is a tricky one. You ready? Ready? Here we go. Ready?
Everybody watch.
Your heels, get your heels now. Those heels up there. Wash your heels. Okay, here we go. Ready?
Everybody watch your kneecaps.
And now get your kneecaps covered real hard, man. Okay, excellent. All right, calm the shit down. Okay, very good. Excellent. All right, ready? Your big toes, get your big toes, knees. Okay, you guys all warmed up now.
Oh, I get the trick. I get the
swap
trick.
Swap it out like that. Okay,
oh, I get it.
Yeah,
I get it.
Right, oh, I get it.
Swap it right out. There you go. Yeah, do we get pop? Wave it.
Oh.
My job is to pour the juice in. Now, you know what?
Oh, no.
I don't want you doing nothing,
come
do
on, do it,
what?
Do it.
She's going to hold the paper. I'm going to pour the juice. And Hunter, you make sure I don't get this blow away. Now, Hunter, I'm serious when I say this. You keep your head back and your mouth open, you won't get a drop on you.
Open your mouth!
Now, Hunter, don't you worry about a thing. This trick almost always works.
Oh.
Actually, Hunter, all the times I've done has only messed up twice. This is my third time. You gotta think. Gonna do just a little bit more. Don't move, okay? Because I'm gonna be real mad if I wet this floor. Don't let go of the paper.
Unless you don't like it.
Okay, that should be about enough. Okay, that should do it.
Come on,
is it heavy?
Easy. Okay. All right, everybody, what's the magic word?
Taylor!
You heard that well. All the juice should be...
Oh!
Oh, there you go. Very nice.
I taste...
Yeah. Pull it out.
Look out!
Get it out!
There's a snapping turtle in there.
Ow.
The joy!
Okay, me and John, whoever wins, get your mom.
We got Ivy Store, Cold Store, and Troy.
I gave him that one.
I got it.
Pokemon back? Yeah.